Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiyallahu anhu said, "When we were in the cave, I saw the feet of the polytheists extremely close to our heads. So I submitted, 'O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, if any one of them looks down at his feet, he will see us.' Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam thereupon said, 'O Abu Bakr, what do you think of the two whose third is Allah jalla jalaluhu?'" Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6119.